Hey guys, it's SKdaGamer here, back again with some more Pokemon Sapphire. It's been ages since I last recorded this, so I actually don't really know where I am, because I haven't edited the episode that I last recorded. By the looks of it, I have already caught Kyogre. Yeah. That means we can head back and fight some more Pokemon along the way. Great! And now that I've Kyogre, I want to put it on my team. I could actually switch out Lombre for it, because I can teach Kyogre how to surf and dive. I don't think I've actually been in the box at all this series. It's got a bunch of them, but oh. Wow, that is a bit of a big change compared to one of my other Pokemon. Oh, that's right, this is one with the stinking ice maze. I should actually probably do all of these. Yay! I actually tried looking up how to do this, and this guy is just as bad as puzzles as I am. Watching his 5 million attempts that he didn't edit out of the video. What happened inside the Cave of Origin and what you did, I will likely learn through our upcoming battle. Now show me the power you will with your Pokemon. And I in turn shall present you with a performance of Illusions in Water by me and my Pokemon. The last gym battle of the game. Oh, that's right, Ice is super effective against Sceptile, I think. Oh, that's right, that was what made Sceptile die so much in the fight with Kyogre. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I probably should have bought some stuff from the Pokemon. You have Shockwave. That might work. Although you are a ground type though, so that's... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Whoa, I didn't even survive that. It's super effective against flying as well. Oh no, that is not good. This Milotic has taken out half of my Pokemon. And of course I just made water types more effective. and of course a not very effective move takes it out. That makes complete sense. Not on Kyoto, okay, good. I was worried that was gonna completely waste it. But thank you. Right, Water Pulse confuses. This isn't gonna go well. I win. I'm awesome like that. I got the final badge, and now I'm ready to go to Evergrande City to battle the Elite Four. Well guys, if you enjoyed this, don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't done so already, and hit that bell icon for notifications for when I upload. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!